The Youth of the Year is the most respectful member at the club. The Youth of the Year goes above and beyond and presents their club as their own.
You are a club superstar. You thrive in all the areas. You're super helpful. You are highly respected among all your staff and your peers, and you show great commitment to the club.
The kid has resiliency. He's tough, he's smart, he's caring, he knows really well to look out for others. And I see that with his cousins, David, and his friends, you know, everybody really.
I remember one time last year he was helping me learn pool, because I never really played, so him and his cousin were helping out with that, and he was being very nice to me, so that was a good memory.
My favorite memory with this member was around my birthday. For a solid month, this member wished me a happy birthday every day. Every day of the month of November that I saw him, he wished me a happy birthday, all because I told him that it was my birthday month, and so he made sure I felt special every day of the month.
Abel definitely shines in the athletics. He loves going out and playing soccer with all of his friends, and even though he's the smallest one out there, he definitely shows the most heart and has the best skill.
Tough, strong. My favorite memory is we're playing soccer in the field one time, and this is when he had his broken arm, and I blow my whistle, and it's time to go, and he was the first one to just start packing things up, getting all the cones all together, and it's my favorite memory just because I was so surprised. I was just so surprised, like, despite being disabled in a way, you know, he was still willing to be helpful, you know.
I would say attentive. He's very, like, attention to detail when it comes to, like, art or writing, so he takes a little bit more time with that, but he wants to get it right.
Something I would say to Abel would be just always have that mentality where, you know, even if I have a broken arm, just keep pushing, keep supporting those around you, and support yourself most of all, because that will really get you far in life. And I can't wait to see what you do later on in the future, because I know that you're gonna do great things, and I care about you, and just everyone here at the club is rooting for you.
Abel, I am super proud of you. I can't express it enough. Actually, like I said, I'm not surprised that you're Youth of the Year. I'm excited to see how you would grow in the next coming years, and congratulations.
Congratulations, I'm really proud of you, and you know, watching you every day grow has really just made me feel good as a staff at the Boys and Girls Club. And you're the type of kid that really makes us staff keep going and keep doing what we do. And I'm really, really proud of you. And I can't wait, you know, for what the future holds for you.
Congratulations, Abel. I'm so proud of you.
Congratulations, Abel.
Congratulations, Abel. You deserve it.
Congrats, Abel. You did it. You're such an awesome kid.